Sharif.
Hey, Castro, go crazy.
Yeah, soup, we gone. Stop, we good.
Stop,
chill, we on.
Chill,
scale, huh? Let's go.
Let's go.
Domingo, huh? Let's go.
Migo.
Take, huh? Let's go. Huh? Set, huh? Let's roll.
Hey.
Scraining, yeah. Scraining. Yeah,
straight.
Don't none get strainin' but strainin'.
Hey.
Don't none get strainin' but strainin'. Don't none get strainin' but strainin'.
Straight.
You don't get shit straight, you don't strainin'.
Nah.
In this game, sit back, be patient.
Gang.
Niggas act like the game went vacant.
Huh?
Niggas act like something been taken.
Took what?
Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily.
Go.
On the island, it's a movie I'm making.
That's facts.
I'm counting the narrows with Robert De Niro. He telling them that you're amazing.
Sharif Cooper's come along once every 10 years. I've never enjoyed coaching a point guard more than I have coaching Sharif. He makes everybody else on the floor better. He does it so unselfishly. He makes hard things look really easy. He's a self-made player. Great teammate. Popular in the locker room. Fear drives an opponent. Got a chance to be one of the greatest point guards to ever play the game.
Well, Sharif, man, he made everybody around him better. He definitely made me better. You know, as soon as he came, you could see his energy just changed the entire team. You know, playing with him since I came to AOT, you know, my last year of high school, you know, put a name out there for me, you know, we came out there, we had a good
team.
You know, he just makes everybody around him better, man. He's a loving dude, plays for everybody, not himself, you know, I'm proud of him, man. And, you know, go do work wherever you go, man. I love you, bro.
It's been a pleasure to coach Sharif, man. He has been a joy. Everything he's about to receive, he deserves. I've never had a player work as hard on him. He embodies everything I want my son to embody, and he's like a son to me. But for me, it's more than just basketball. It's the person he is off the floor, how he genuinely cares for the people around him, his brothers, his family. Like, this night he is going to look at as a celebration for others, not himself, but all his teammates and everybody he's ever played with love him because they know the things. His heart is genuine. Never mind the athletic ability, the talented player. He's a generational point guard that's going to, you heard it here first. Before his rookie contract is out, his team is going to win the championship in the NBA. Love you, boy. I'm proud of you.
Today is all about Sharif. This is the day that me and my siblings have been praying for him. And I'm super proud. I'm so excited for him. And all that he's been through is now finally worth it. And I just want to say I'm happy for you, Sharif. I'm proud of you. And I can't wait for us both to be professional players.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. That broke shit get old. And don't keep me run no hoe shit, these hoes get too bold. I'm allergic to that no shit, my wrist game on cold. I might pick my coupe right just to match with my toes. Yeah, I can't wear the shit you bitches wear because it's cheap to me. It's some money at my table, grab a seat with me. Cost a ticket just to cover all my legal fees. I don't hang with jealous bitches, that's a weak disease. Hold on, run up. If you're broken in my business, then just shut up. I invested in my body, bitch, I'm done up. I look good, I like to fuck, I'm when the sun up. I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi on my body, but my feet is in Bottega. Bitch, I'm getting money, give a fuck about a hater. It's a whole lot of money. No broke shit, that broke shit get old. And don't keep me run no hoe shit, these hoes get too bold. I'm a little.
Hey, good luck, Sharif, man. It's time to take the whole baby.
Congratulations, Sharif.
Hey, let's run up a milli.
Big on that 12 up, you wet. I bet I shake the room.
Saying nigga on the news. We bout to shake in this bitch. Shake. Frosted flake on the wrist. Ice. The gang ain't playing this shit. Woo. In New York, I got a shake in this bitch. Shake, 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 shake.
Shake it up.
Peel back your toupee.
Peel it back.
Money move to conversate.
Money.
Put them up on the plate.
Put them up.
Baby shaking in the waist.
She shake.
Hit the flashlight to see her face.
Flash.
And she looking like a snack.
Cute.
Birkin bag on the way.
Woo. I bet I shake the room.
Shake it.
I pop a bird full amazing. Straight handy, no chaser. Niggas be talking hot till they get burned. I don't fuck with niggas cause these niggas be sure. Little niggas stay in your place, wait for your turn. Respect ain't given, nigga it's earned. In the Bugatti 5719 with gas. Flag in the air, hold on.
Ref.
In a lot Ferrari can't rent this. With a brown little thing, Reese's. Steven Victor in the
pista.
Dior got no creases.
Everyone wanna act like they important.
But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lattice to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Super Bowl, Super Bowl, caught up hoes, get in the rolls. Top flow lifestyle, top, Hunter and Post, Malone. I got a play on my phone, you know what I'm on. Hunter Houdini is gone.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Future fans.
Go Hawks. Hawks Nation.